move them. I usually hold two hands on them, like this, put it against me, and get more steel with it. From down there than you are up here landing. Taking off though, you definitely want to be over here near that car, because that'll give you a good shot taking off.
In the seats. Okay. That's that little boy.
There. If the nose stops or doesn't move fast enough, chances are you haven't eased off enough. But you'll be able to tell when you hit it just right by the smooth precision with which the plane enters the joint you took off to start your turn and hold your rate of turn, keeping that nose moving steadily at the same distance above the horizon throughout the turn. When you're ready to come out of the turn, you'll have to add even more right rudder than you've been carrying.
I bet you did.
Want to take it home from your ride too?